everyone, welcome to Sewing is Fun. Today in this video I'm going to show you some designer kurtis. So next time when you are going to prepare your own designer wear or giving it to your tailor, just keep in mind all these designs. So let's quickly get started.
Hi friends, this is Deepika. Welcome to my channel. In this video, I will show you some plain kurti designs in which you can try a very small embroidery work and it will create a designer look for your kurti. So let's get started. This first one is a linen shirt dress for beautiful women making handmade ducks in it. It's just having a pintock work, nothing special in this, and it's having a single breasted with wood buttons and a stand collar, having a two pocket, very graceful, very simple dress, and you can wear it as a midi or as a long tunic dress. The next kurti is this simple plain chanderi silk fabric kurti. It's having a simple golden color embroidery in the neckline and flowers in the sleeves. So you can try this kind of embroidery if you are very good in handmade embroidery work. So you can try this type of embroidery, flower embroidery in the sleeves if it's having if your kurti is a full sleeves kurti. The next is this small patches of flowers in the kurtis. If you have this kind of plain kurti which is having these pleats in the from the yoke, neck yoke, so you can try this type of small patches to all over the kurti. It will really look very beautiful and a designer look will create. If you have this kind of simple straight kurti, you can put these flower patches like a pocket, and if you don't have, then simply put any plain fabric patches on top of this like a pocket, in a pocket shape, and then put these kind of embroidery work. So this also a very simple and very elegant kurti designs, and these if you are very good in embroidery and you like heavy embroidery work, then you can try this type of flower filling embroidery. This leaves and flowers really looking very pretty. It's a sea green kurti and A-line kurti, long floor length kurti, anarkali kurti, and you can make this kind of pocket also and put this these embroidery works on top of that. Next is this V-neck neck pleated kurti. It's also a cotton kurti and very nice flower work is given in the neckline, and from the waist it's having a pleats, very beautiful. It's having a princess cut pattern, and in the from the waist it has given a pleats. So you can try this type of pattern if you want to wear cotton kurtis, and you can try this type of simple embroidery work on top of that. If you have any angarakha kurti, then you can try this type of beaded work in the neckline. You can see these small beads, red color beads are sticked in the neckline, and simply pintock work is given in the top part of the kurti. The next pattern you can try is this dhoti work on your neckline. Simply a silver color dhoti is attached from the neckline till the waist in this pattern, and a simple buttons or some golden flower work you can try. If you can find this kind of flowers, then it's well and good. But if you can't find, then you can put the any wooden buttons or any decorated contrast color fabric buttons also you can put in the end of this necklines. This is also looking very pretty, and in the pant also they had given the same design with the gota patti work. So I hope you like these ideas of embroidery, a simple embroidery works. Do try it at home if you like embroidery, doing embroidery or trying to learn embroidery work. And if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. See you in the next video.
Thank you so much for watching. If you haven't subscribed my channel yet, please do subscribe it and also click the bell icon to get the latest designer wear updates.